Bard, we offer so.
For Bear River and Juab. Lineups for Bear River and Juab, please, up to the scorer's box.
Thank you.
it's not perfectly matched, and so like I think you either have the scoreboard locked into a corner, or so you just drag it out, or it's locked up in the top. So if you have it, you don't have it maximized here. You can drag the window around. So we'll just click and drag the window. So up in the top right, and I think there's one of the buttons that you can click to take it out of that block. So it's not the minimize button, but minimize, then the one you need to push in and close. Up the top right of the scoreboard window. You know how big windows and windows you can drag them around, right? And then you go closing in the top right. Not exploit. No, the actual browser window. Actually, you can drag that window around, right?
Okay, if you guys want to sing along, we're going to sing that song, okay? Okay, we're going to sing this song, the kid, okay?
Like
so if you want to sing along, you can.
Have a dog, you better sing.
The other day.
We met the bears.
Out on the park.
Away out there.
We said to them,
Why don't you run?
We see you ain't.
Got any guns?
We said to them,
Why don't you run?
We see you ain't got any guns.
And so they ran.
Away from there.
But right behind.
Them were the bears.
So they ran away from there.
Ahead of them,
A big oak tree.
Oh glory be.
A big oak tree.
Ahead of them, a big oak tree.
Oh glory be, a big oak tree.
And so they jumped.
Into the air.
But they missed that branch.
Away up there.
And so they jumped into the air.
But they missed that branch away.
Now don't you fret.
And don't you frown.
Because we ate them up.
On the way back down.
Now don't you fret.
And don't you frown.
Because we ate them up.
On the way back down.
The moral of.
This little tale.
Don't mess with the bears.
Nancy, who is the home team of today's game? Thank you very much.
Come on!
behalf of the Utah High School Activities Association, welcome to the 3A One Loss Bracket State Semifinal Game. The winner of this game will advance to the championship game versus Stanford on this very same day at 12 o'clock. Following this game, the opening ceremony for the championship game is scheduled to begin at 11:45 or 15 minutes prior to the start of the championship game. The ceremony will include the presentation of the Academic All-Star Award. I think we have the national anthem to play the ceremony.
Yeah. for you, bronze package. Triple the price, doubles the contract.
You want a big muscle?
You want a big muscle?
I make your little muscle into big muscle.
Say no to gym intimidation. Say yes to Planet Fitness. We're not a gym. We're Planet Fitness.
Your locally owned and operated Planet Fitness is a proud sponsor of our amazing high school athletic programs.
Hey, be a wall, Red! Be a wall!
We feel that when clients come to us, the most important thing up front is to take the stress out of a highly stressful environment, to be able to create transparency and to create a relationship of trust where they know that we're going to take care of them every step of the way. That's what's most important to us. And in the end, we've delivered on our promises.
Oh.
Our game today is sponsored by Dr. Robert Prince. Dr. Prince is the orthodontist that gives your high school something to really smile about. His office is located at 754 South Main Street in St. George. Call Dr. Prince for a free consultation and find out how easy and affordable it is to straighten your smile.
Thank you. Thank you.
sense of energy.
Come on.
Our game today is sponsored by Dr. Robert Prince. Dr. Prince is the orthodontist that gives your high school something to really smile about. His office is located at 754 South Main Street in St. George. Call Dr. Prince for a free consultation and find out how easy and affordable it is to straighten your smile.
First for the Lady Walk, number 11.
I say river! You say river! Yeah! River! Yes! River! I say red! You say white! Red! White! Red! White! I say red! You say white! Go! White! Go! White! River! Red! White! Go! White!
We love purchase business in our office. This is, in our branch, this is what we strive to do, is we want to be number one in purchases. And we recognize that realtors, builders, affinity partners, they play a large role and a key role in making us successful. So we strive to do everything we can to be able to deliver on our promises, to create events or opportunities to be able to just stay in front of them and to get to know them and just be a part of their business. We treat it as a true partnership.
Yeah.
batting number 12, Renee Hink.
Yeah.
Say no to gym intimidation. Say yes to Planet Fitness. We're not a gym. We're Planet Fitness.
Your locally owned and operated Planet Fitness is a proud sponsor of our amazing high school athletic programs.
I don't mind that.
For you, bronze package. Triple the price, doubles the contract.
You want a big muscle?
You want a big muscle?
I make your little muscle into big muscle.
Say no to gym intimidation. Say yes to Planet Fitness. We're not a gym, we're Planet Fitness.
Your locally owned and operated Planet Fitness is a proud sponsor of our amazing high school athletic programs.
Oh!
We love purchase business in our office. This is, in our branch, this is what we strive to do, is we want to be number one in purchases. And we recognize that realtors, builders, affinity partners, they play a large role and a key role in making us successful. So we strive to do everything we can to be able to deliver on our promises, to create events or opportunities to be able to just stay in front of them and to get to know them and just be a part of their business. We treat it as a true partnership.
Game today is sponsored by Dr. Robert Prince. Dr. Prince is the orthodontist that gives your high school something to really smile about. His office is located at 754 South Main Street in St. George. Call Dr. Prince for a free consultation and find out how easy and affordable it is to straighten your smile.
Oh!
Say no to gym intimidation. Say yes to Planet Fitness. We're not a gym, we're Planet Fitness.
Your locally owned and operated Planet Fitness is a proud sponsor of our amazing high school athletic programs.
Yeah!
Number 28, Jordan Fitting.
Hey! And feel quiet, you guys.
Thank you.
Now is the time to push yourself, to dream, to learn, to achieve. Moments like these come once in a lifetime. This is your opportunity. Challenge yourself. Explore. Create. Belong to something you can be proud of. Do it for yourself. Excel. Reach. Become. This is who you are. This is Snow College.
Number 12. Right here, they're going to be